And welcome back to the long run where we are playing Kirby Star Allies. So last time we made it most of the way through the ultimate choice. We did not make it through Soul Melter difficulty, but if we had, it would have killed everyone everywhere. So now, once Adeline here gets out of the way... No, seriously, get out of the way. We're gonna play Heroes in Another Dimension. Heroes in Another Dimension, the repeated chants of highness have opened a rift in the fabric of space that leads to another dimension. Calling all dream friends, an action-packed challenging mode for Kirby and all his dream friends set in another dimension. Tag in friends and go for it. Duck inside a hero door to change Kirby's ability or tag in a dream friend and keep going. Collect friend hearts. Your rank is set when you defeat your final foe. Collect friend hearts to change the outcome of the battle. So there is no guarantee that, I'm not guaranteeing finishing this, just straight up. In my original playthrough, I'm not gonna lie, this mode actually actively made me mad. If this was a Toho game, this would be lunatic. Just straight up. Joins the fray. Oh, Bandinity takes Kirby's place. I didn't notice that. Sizzle Spear. There we go. Oh, okay. I see. I need it to be in that cannon. Fortunately, I can just light it from this side. Otherwise, that would be a bit silly. Oh my goodness. Oh. Okay. I think I messed that one up. Let's try it again. Oh, I can't try it again. That's why I get mad at this mode. I had blocked most of the memory of this mode from my mind. And that's probably why. Goes Poppy Brother. Ah, looks like we're becoming King Dedede. The rotund royalty himself. Sure enough, if I hadn't, I would have lost out on that heart. Yeah, and you see the level of just absolute malarkey happening right now? That's why I get mad, and that's why I do not get into it. I would like to, because, like, I have 100%ed the majority of the Kirby games. Not all of them, like, there's a couple of them that I've generally at least gotten close. But, like, you see how close some of these get. Oh boy. I wouldn't be surprised if, like, we get one of those towers and there's just a dude. Not a dude, but a heart. Like, at the end of it. Burning Leo's been with us a longer amount of time, so I need that. Oh, hopefully y'all can take care of Chef Kawasaki. Cause I gotta deal with the ski. Deal with him better. Gotta let him blow up, honestly. This takes a while. Aha! Knew he was gonna do that. Like, hiding one in plain sight like that at least once. Back to Kirby. And this time we get fire. Time for a friend bridge. Oh jeez. So we gotta destroy the Wallaby. And then make sure not to destroy this guy. Gives us a dream wand and we get Dark Meta Knight. So I can't believe you're hard. Sizzle Sword. Right into another friend bridge. Let's see what they got us doing for this one. Oh my goodness. There we go. Let's get that one down. And a little bit of trepidation. And we get another one of these. Alright, I'm closing my eyes. And we get that one. Bandanity! Okay, just giving us all of them apparently, closing my eyes. And we end up with a regular Meta Knight. Alright, I guess we're just going into this fight with a pair of Meta Knights. Could also pick from any of these abilities, but let's just go with the pair of Mennonites. Hearts for enemy, thanks for the follow. Parallel Woods. Yeah. Alright. This is not going to be as trivial of a tree fight. Especially not if he keeps doing that. Goodness. Please stop with that. No, I want the ability. The problem with fire is that it's a close range ability. Like, it's not pure melee, but it's also like, you gotta be close enough. And then you get crushed. Alright. Who do I want to be? Probably should have someone with an element. Let's be real, we probably only need the one Meta Knight. Okay, apparently you have two abilities, or two elements. I mean, I appreciate the effort here, Let's just get all of these animations out of the way, apparently. I'm just gonna stand over here and do this. Hope that's okay with you, Mr. Parallel Woods. Yeah, there we go. So somehow we missed six hearts there, and I know where three of them are. That's another rare piece we didn't get. Are there two rare pieces we didn't get? You can start from here the next time you play. We're gonna continue on. Okay, so that opened up the next three. I guess let's go from left to right. Zero with the 1 year subscription. Hey, buddy. I'm trying to think if you might be the first one or not. To quote Edge 12, okay. Oh yeah, that was on the on your stream. But yes, this is Heroes in Another Dimension. This is the version of the Kirby game that hates you. This mode gives us four levels, each with, can I go back? Yeah, we got four levels, each with 30 friend hearts, and, it just absolutely will stop at nothing to, mess up your day. Gotta be kidding me. I mean, that's exactly the sort of thing that this game would pull, but still. Alright, we got it. The part of the stream that you missed, Zero, featured the Ultimate Choice, which is basically this game's arena. Another key. Where does this go? Where does it go? Because I can't. Unless I have to, like... So I'm wondering if, like, do I have to throw this upward and pick it up with, you know? What do I do? Well, that explains that. I wonder if that's why Gim is there. We can still do this with Ku. Oh, I think I know what I gotta do and I hate it. You respawn? Yep. I am 99% sure that was the intended solution. Let's take my damn heart, you! Was 0% the intended solution. You got how I said that this is the mode that hates you, right? You understand. Hates all my friends too. Oh, well, there goes that heart. Time to make new friends. Hope you don't die. Thank you. Bugsy, please. Why must you be like this? Things are about to get gooey. Hope you have good life insurance. Hope I didn't need that. I didn't want to release that Goro, but we'll be fine. Probably. Alright, what do we got here? What do we got here? Ow. Alright. I don't know if this is the intended solution. It doesn't feel like it. Especially since I died. Whew. Jammer jam. Okay, come on. I definitely get that this is not the intended solution, but like, what is? Okay. Whatever it was, I did it by accident. Actually need this guy. Turns out no. I just needed to do a front row. Back to Kirby. I'm sure there must have been a cleaner way to do that. Ah, friend train. Alright, let's see if I can figure out what you want me to do here. Oh, this is very unpleasant. Oh no. Get that one up. Oh, we get a green scepter and we get out of this one Meta Knight. And so many Meta Knights. Nesp. You can rest for now. And we get another one. Close my eyes and press the button. We get marks. Bugsy. No, not Carl marks. Team full of people ready to stay frosty. And we get a third one, which is the guaranteed one. And this one shall give us... Okay, sure. Again, I think I only need the one Meta Knight. Oops, all Meta Knights. We... Short two hearts? Where? Probably not in this room. There isn't like something secret over here, is there? No. Parallel Krakow. A twin Krakow specifically. Nice little feature with Krakow versus Blizzard, or Krakow versus Ice, rather. Oh geez, what's happening now? Parallel Big Krakow. I'm just gonna stick right here with my ice shield. So one big advantage of having ice Kirby. Because it's not that good of an ability in a boss battle. Oh. Minions! Heed my orders. Oh jeez. I don't think this is gonna protect. Oh, it does. I don't know if it protects 100%. Let my proclamation go out across the land. Ha ha. I'll get you in a second, Mark. Got him up and just immediately win the fight with marks. Hey! The perpendicular Krakow. I mean, presumably just take parallel Krakow and rotate him 90 degrees. But that would give him, you know, full control of time, so maybe don't do that. Anyway, dream above the clouds. Get rotated. Actually, we might, like, I don't think I'm gonna make this 100%. I think I'm gonna actually just get through this mode, and we'll probably be able to just call it good. Mainly, like I've mentioned like three times now, this game has like made me physically angry. And I don't want that to happen. I'm existentially angry all the time, please. What are you talking about? Now, what are you doing, Marky? We are switching to Adeline and I forget the fairy's name. Ribbon, yes. Well, I think I know what I'm gonna have to do in the next room. And I probably only have one chance of actually doing it. We got rotated on. Thank you. Oh boy. Careful. More careful than that, Meta Knight. How do you summon friggin' Krakko? Because I know that's a thing that you can do. Okay. Use Addo's Painter to draw a boss and ride it into battle. Down, press and hold B, then release. Oh. Okay, how do I not this boss? This now. That's what I want to do. Once again, not who I want. That's who I want. I think that's correct. We got at least one of them, and it was the hardest one. Well, if we didn't have Meta Knight enough yet, now we get to be Meta Knight. Friend heart for us. How do we open that door? I feel like this is probably a one-way path. It is 100% something to do with, like, spiral, meteor edge, what? So many moves. What is this? Which one of these is the one that's gonna make the thing go the thing? Is that it? Not know what you're expecting of me here, so I guess we'll just move on. Don't want to cut that one. Cut that. Cut this? I think that's what I want. Yeah, because if I cut this one, I would have a big hole here and no way to get across it. Roach next. Okay. That Rocky was regenerating, which means we need him for something. What do I need to do here? So down and hold B even longer before releasing. So we go Spinny, Dock, and Storo. So that's the idea of what I want. But not that one. There we go. Where did this go? Okay. Y'all come over here. I think it might have despawned. Yeah, don't be standing underneath that. I think I wanted to melt this. Yeah, because that one's gonna blow up first, and now those hearts are gone. Do you understand why I hate this mode so much? It's like it takes you 5 hours to figure out what it is you gotta do, and then you have to perfectly execute it, or else, you know, you don't get the hearts. Okay, I lost track of myself there. Also, this time we got the, get the silver key first. No! And now I just don't get those two hearts. Unless I die. By the way, if anyone wants to get their request in, now is the time to do it. If we get to the end of the stream and there is no request in, then next week I think we're moving on to my next pick. That's not what I meant by request boost, but hydration achieved. Although the request that I'm sure you want to put in is one that I've already said no to, so please don't. Because that makes it so that no one else can do it for the rest of the stream. Alright, friends are free. Oh, you've got to be kidding. What? There were hearts on both sides. I don't understand. I swear, I'm not trying to do this. Come on, guys. And you get crap. Splash hammer. Sure, why not? Ah, there's another one here. You only have 6,000 points. That sucks, don't it? Don't worry too much about it, Foos. You will have other opportunities. Close my eyes, not looking, I promise you. Press the button. We already have marks. Not looking, but I actually have played Earthbound before, and it's just not a game that I can get into. Like, just the style of it, I would not do it. I would not do it justice. I would prefer not to. Because that is a classic that really needs to be, like, properly represented. Oh, jeez. Shining Force. You are really... You really want to just make me spend, like, 15 streams on one game, don't you? Like, that's what I feel this is about. So, if you haven't had your fill of Meta Knights yet, let's also fight one. Oh, Wow, this ability sucks. Okay, please deal with the guys that can actually hurt you and not the one who is massively overwhelmed here by not having anything. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Like, the fact is, like, they are prioritizing Kirby, and that is really not working in my favor. Yeah, it didn't give me anything to work with there. Like, it is seriously expecting you to have an ability here. Madness? Red sauce on pasta! Boop. Okay, let's go with the one that tends to carry me the most here. Oh, nobody can imbue my ability. Alright. Trying to do some throws here, but it tends to not work out. Because throws are really powerful. Crap, how much health do you have? Oh, jeez. I'm taking a defensive. Or trying to. He's down. Oh. Oh my goodness. Okay. Nope. There we go. That throw did it. And naturally, my Meta Knight is the one who took the least amount of damage. Puzzle pieces. And 20 more friend stars. Is it just me or are things getting a bit ornate in this room? All right, well, have a good night, Foos. Starting with cup. We're gonna have to start replacing some, we're gonna get Meta Knights back soon enough anyway. Alright. Give me some ice. Wait a minute. I think it was freaking this one because I had to hit that box and I didn't, and down went the freaking. Why is the game like this? I hit the box that time. We're getting the friend card. Do I have to do this in like a specific order in order to not destroy everything? No? Okay. Magalore. I still kind of want the new Return to Dreamland remake. I'm just not really in a hurry to get a remake. Thank you. And yeah, I see what's going on the right side there. Oh, we already have a chili. Gimme. And there goes the last block. Alright. You didn't have anything. Gotcha. Everything's cool. No one's there. Marks. Okay. Okay, what am I looking at here? Looking at something that's going to just absolutely destroy everyone, including me. I don't know why. I don't know why he didn't attack there. To do? Or am I supposed to, like, beat the block of air? No, I... What is the game intending to do? Did I have to do, like... Okay, I think I might have an idea of what I was supposed to do, but it's too late now. Everyone's dead. Trying to make friends with this thing, but I think it was already too late. I feel like I need to... Oh, there is a key there. but I feel like the key goes to that door. Whatever. We're not getting a good score for this. I would really like to, but okay. Shoot up. How am I supposed to do that without freaking dying? Kirby, it's Taranza. There. That's how you're supposed to do that, I guess. What ability do I have that will allow me to electrify this? Apparently nothing. Well, that's probably it. Dribbly, stop being dumb. What are you doing? Yeah, there we go. Solved at least one puzzle. Now we get to be Susan. Chili there was facing the wrong way, but I'm not gonna complain. Not about that, anyway. Okay. Well, I got one of them. I don't really know how I did that. That's a pit. That's a pit, everyone. That is a pit. Okay, that's probably how I was intended to do that. That's something. Okay, so why would you want me to... What is this doing? I didn't figure it out, everyone. We already got the hearts here, you don't have to worry about that again. I don't think I got the heart. Dismount, and then... Okay. Under. Okay. There we go. Let's get one each. They'll give me all three of these. There's probably a reason for that. Give me something else. Give me something else, else. Also, I just saw that switch that fell into the hole. There's that, but it's probably too late. Because I probably needed to get that first one in order to get anything out of that. Look at that. These are something. Looks like we are going to be returning to Curb. Friend star. Want to go through the door yet, but you know. Oh, geez. got blocked by everything else. At the very least, friend hearts stay collected. Which I know I've said a few times now, but it bears looking at. Also, I missed that. Your tricks sometimes, game. What's over here? You see? About a 1 in 3 chance of this being Meta Knight. That can be easy. And again, we get. Go with it. I'm honestly surprised that we didn't end up with another Meta Knight. I guess we still have a chance. Okay. Again, not looking. What'd I tell ya? I promise, I was not looking. There is no proof that I was not looking. But I was not looking. And you have no reason to disbelieve me. Because I said. Oh. Coffee break. Alright, let's go. Oh, looks like King Dedede is going up against his double. Why do I keep getting eaten? Oh my goodness, I would like to not lose my ability every 2 seconds. I get the feeling that Ring is probably not the ability for this. Put on those big beefy arms for good measure. get you in a second, outline. Oh my goodness. What is this? Stop that. Which ability do I want? I'll go with plasma. And I'm going to also try to give one of my dudes plasma. I'll give it to you. Just so we can still have a variety of elements. Like, I can't really charge up while guarding, because then I'm just gonna start being, like, all sorts of crazy, like, dodges, too, which may not necessarily be in my best interest. I think the dodge actually also depletes my charge. Alright, get you in a second, Adeline. No! Freaking hell, come on! Thank goodness. So we get to bank another 24 friend hearts. So, 28, 24 times 2 is 48, plus 28 is 76, 96 out of 120 friend hearts. And now we gotta fight the final boss of this crap. Fortunately, there are not more hearts to get. Although I think that the difficulty of what's to come does depend a little bit, close my eyes, does depend a little bit on how many hearts you got. Sorry, Adeline, but you're not working out right now. What are these? One up. Another one. Close my eyes. Because we are legally required to have a Meta Knight on staff. I think those are all elements, they're not imbuable, so. And, these are all imbuable. So they had it nice and separated for us. Something else. Zap Ninja. Alright. Anything over here? Nope. Figured I'd check to be sure. So what are we doing? Okay. I guess we gotta fight the Jamba Heart? Or something? Oh, we won the fight. Oh. Hey, buddy. Corrupt Highness. Now. Okay, Corrupt Highness definitely has a lot more health than regular Highness. Oh, I am just getting hit by every single thing. Everyone's almost dead right now. Except for Kirby, who is dead. Who is the one who's not supposed to die. Wait a minute. All right. I'm going to have to stop the recording for a second. I will be right back. All right. Sorry about that. Zero, correctly blaming Foos. And you, everyone else, too. I'm sure I've had Sizzle Ninja this session. Hang on. Okay, Sizzle Susie is a really good name, not gonna lie. Deroge, can you fire? That's not fire. Whatever. Let's just do this. Definitely cannot be doing a throw. When he's about to do flame lasers. I think we're gonna die again. In a minute, Susie. I don't know what he's gonna do. Yeah, everyone get imbued with something. Y'all hold up your damn weapons. All of you. I don't know why you have to wait until I've been imbued with everything else. and imbue at least one of us with something different. Trying to do throws, but he's being an absolutely evasive little bitch. Yeah, yeah, bottom text. Again, I'm at critical health. How do I evade that from that position? Wait, I can destroy those? Like, I can't destroy the beams, but I apparently can destroy the ice things. There is so much to keep track of for this fight. It's unreasonable, honestly. That's slightly prog, yeah. Yeah, I think I do want zap. Zap. Thank you. I would like to be done with this fight, like, sooner rather than later, though, because we are over here now. At least when we went over time last time, I was having a lot more fun. Thank you. Okay, well that worked out. This is a lot more health than we usually have. Got it. Holy moly. Lord Highness. What is this? I merely sought Lord Highness, who was said to have been swallowed into the void, and now I find myself at the precipice of another dimension. Wait a minute. That stubby pink ball. Is that you? Francisca! Flamberge! Get over here! Wow! What is this? Lord Highness? Oh, it's you again! There's nothing else to say but Jam Blasted. Fun Jam Blasted! Miss Flamberge, please calm down a little. Ah, oh, look at you. You're not the same Lord Highness we once knew. Oh, but for the glorious old days when you led us toward a bright future. Francisca, Flamberge, there's no time for sorrow. It's time now for us to repay our debt to Lord Highness. But before that, you stubby little pink ball. Oh, Kirby! Seems the fated time is here at last. We, the three mage sisters, will bring this battle to its end. Once and for all! Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Okay, it refilled our health. Where am I? I literally lost track of where I was. I feel like that is not a thing that should be happening in a Kirby game. Okay, it's cool that it refilled our health, but holy crap, is it ever depleting it from us? I can't keep track of where I am, there's too much going on. Fortunately, this is a Kirby game, therefore we should be starting back from that part of the fight. If we're starting back from the beginning, I quit. Oh, thank goodness. Like, for the most part, I think they're just doing their regular, attack rotations. The problem is, they're doing all of them at once. This is why I said this is the mode that hates you. At the very least, just remember, you can get a 1-up from there every time. So you can just be doing this forever and calm the frick down, Doroach. You can do this forever and ever and ever. Isn't that great? Everyone, not with the same thing. Two out of three, that's fine. Getting in the way of that. Okay. It's fine, it's fine. I can get some throws in, that's great. Someone's handing out some sort of healing item. I don't know who or from where, but whatever. Where am I? I don't know where I am.
Oh.
Are we done? I don't trust the fact that we're doing a Kirby dance. Until I get a screen that says we're done, I don't trust anything. Oh. Alright. B-Rank. Thank you for the 100 bits. Later, nerds. What? Now that's just implying that if you get all 120, you just get an even worse fight. Or maybe they just come back during the credits or something. I don't know. But, you know what? I think I'm good on this game. I wonder if I can get myself in here. Alright. Someday I will 100% this, probably not on stream, because I was not joking, as you can see, when I said that Heroes in Another Dimension mode actively hates you. My brain is frazzled after that. Like, I'm still having a hard time keeping track of myself. At least it doesn't matter. Like, if I don't get the top score in this, then I don't get the top score in this. Anyway, we're gonna be ending stream after this sequence. By the way, there was another one of these after guest star that y'all didn't see, but I mean, it's just this. You get to see different pictures at the top right. Y'all can go look it up. But yeah, Heroes is just like, I feel like it's one of the hardest things in all of Kirby. At least insofar as like the mainline games. Because there are some really hard challenges in other of the side games. I don't feel like anything compares to Another Dimension. What? Oh, Meta Knight stole the glory. But I was able to take it back with those stars. So, considering that I did not receive a request by the end of the stream, the next game has been locked in. Ta-da. The end? Well, it's as end as we're going to get. And then Kirby's just gonna lie flat there. Because the game crashed. Alright then. Well, if it's gonna crash, it may as well crash at the end of the stream. What a stream this has been. Anyway. So thanks to everyone who hung out for this game. So Tyrion, Foos, Zero, I think J-Pop was here last week, Nick was probably here, I think Madison might have been here too at some point, I'm not sure. Anyway, the next scheduled stream, provided that I don't cancel it again, because, you know, I did that last, this past weekend, but hopefully not two in a row. Depends on how much energy I got. Anyway, it's going to be the Super Shuffle on Sunday at 8 p.m. or later, Atlantic Daylight Time. Archipelago Shenanigans. Yeah. That's how it goes. And that takes us around the week, around the wheel, to our next new long run stream. Next Tuesday at 9 p.m. Atlantic Daylight Time. And your hint is, we'll be in up to our eyeballs. That's all you get. And also, I forget what time, I think it was on Thursday. This is for if anyone else is out there. But on Thursday at 9 p.m. Atlantic Daylight Time, is going to be Zero's next match in the Super Smash TV tournament against Lucha Gym, which will be preceded by Jack Miss Wedge versus Johnny Link. It should be a pretty fun time. That's going to be over on GG_speedruns. Anyway, I'm going to do it. Put me in, coach. I'm ready to lose. Well, who knows? You might pull off another win. I mean, your last match was just absurd. Definitely got to be in the top three matches for this year. Anyway, not going to do it. Thank y'all for watching. I'm Coolio if you don't know, and I'll see you guys next time.